Hello, good day, and welcome to today's Spinders podcast show, where we unravel the intricacies of Git as the programmer's safety net, drawing insights from Emma Jane Hogbin Westby's illuminating book, Git for Teams. In the collaborative landscape of software development, Git emerges as the cornerstone, offering a safety net through command and control, branching strategies, Git workflows, and advanced techniques like rollbacks, reverts, resets, and rebasing. Westby's book underscores the collaborative essence of Git, emphasizing its role in managing code changes, version control, and enabling seamless collaboration within the development teams. Git for Teams signifies not just a version control system, but a comprehensive tool for enhancing teamwork and project management. In Git for Teams, the concept of command and control resonates as Git empowers programmers to command version history and control code changes effectively. The Git command line becomes a powerful interface for orchestrating the intricate dance of collaboration, providing fine-grained control over code evolution. Git's branching strategies discussed in Westby's book allow teams to tailor collaboration paths to their specific needs. Whether adopting feature branches, release branches, or hotfixes branches, this strategies provide flexibility and organization, enhancing collaboration while minimizing conflicts. Understanding Git workflows is paramount for teams aiming to synchronize efforts seamlessly. Westby explores different workflows like centralized feature branch, Git flow, and forking workflows, each offering unique advantages to accommodate diverse team structures and project requirements. In the unpredictable world of software development, Westby delves into advanced Git techniques as safety measures. Rollbacks, reverts, resets, and rebasing become the safety net for correcting mistakes, managing conflicts, and ensuring a stable code base, providing programmers with tools for precision and reliability. Git as a programmer's safety net is ensuring code stability. The overarching theme in Git for Teams is Git's role as a safety net for programmers. Its decentralized nature, coupled with powerful branching strategies and workflows, empowers teams to collaborate with confidence, knowing they can roll back changes, revert mistakes, reset to stable branches, and rebase for a clean and linear history. Git stands as a linchpin in version control, providing a safety net for collaborative coding endeavors. Westby's book highlights Git's significance in facilitating collaborative coding among teams. It ensures version control, enabling multiple developers to work concurrently, track changes, and merge code seamlessly. Git serves as a command center for code management. It empowers developers with the ability to track changes, manage versions, and collaborate effectively, offering control over code iterations and ensuring a safety net for experimentation. Westby's insights into branching strategies within Git underscore their role in safe code development. Strategies like feature branching, release branching, or Git flow enable parallel development, ensuring a safety net by isolating work and minimizing interference. The book delves into various Git workflows, defining structured processes for team collaboration. Whether using centralized, feature branch, or forked workflows, they provide safety nets by defining how code moves from development to deployment. Westby explores Git's functionalities like rollback, reverts, resets, and rebasing. They act as safety nets, allowing developers to undo changes, revert to previous states, or rebase code, ensuring a safe path for rectifying errors or managing divergent code histories. Git's safety net extends to managing code complexities. Westby's book emphasizes Git's ability to handle intricate code base, merge conflicts, and divergent branches, providing a safety net in complex development environments. The podcast delves into collaborative coding best practices outlined in Git for Teams. It emphasizes code reviews, clear commit messages, and team communication as essential safety net elements for effective Git usage. Westby's approach encourages continuous learning and improvements in Git usage. It promotes a safety net culture within teams by advocating for training, knowledge sharing, and embracing Git's evolving functionalities. In this exploration of Git as the programmer's safety net, inspired by Emma Jane Hogbin Westby's Git for Teams, we've unveiled how Git serves as a cornerstone for collaborative coding. Join the Spinners podcast show for insightful discussions on harnessing Git's potential as a safety net in the world of programming. And there you have it, listeners. Thank you once again for joining us on this tech review. As you all know, the Spinners podcast is available on multiple streaming platforms, such as YouTube, Zeno FM, Amazon Music, Apple Podcasts, TuneIn, Spotify, and much more. Feel free to subscribe to the Spinners podcast so that you can receive future episodes. Thank you once again for joining the Spinners podcast show. Have a lovely day, listeners, and goodbye.